There's the bike all packed up, ready for the next day. That was Port Victoria. I've just had a coffee. Should hit the dirt again shortly. Arriving at the Corny Point Lighthouse. Right, I'm at Gleason's Landing now. Similar to where I camped last night. Be alright if you had your fishing gear. You cast right out there. Coming into Daly Heads now. I haven't been here for years. 40 years I'd say. No surf today. Dust Hole Beach, I'm sure that's what it's called. I remember coming here when we used to go down to the beach. Not sure if they had those steps then, you had to walk through the dunes. Bloody hot in summer. All right, well that's enough of the bloody tourist tips. It's time to go to Marion Bay for a beer. G'day folks, I've just left Marion Bay, heading for home. Apparently it's going to piss down today. Just taking a little detour off the South Coast Road into Sturt Bay. Have a look, see what's here. Aha. Beach, I don't want to go down there today. Another entrance to the beach. Managed to find myself in soft sand here. And there's a grader up ahead somewhere. I'm just cruising the scenic road south of Edithburgh. There's that storm approaching and hopefully I'll beat it. But I don't think. I think I'll get caught in the rain later.